Success is said never happens in a straight line. This is the story of Shivaji Rao Gaikwad. Born in a poor family, growing up he had to do odd jobs like a carpenter or a coolie to finally complete his schooling when he got a job as a bus conductor. Always interested in acting, he joined the Madras Film Institute where he met director K. Balchandar, who offered him a small role in one of his films and suggested to him that he learn Tamil, which he went on to master later on. After making his big screen debut in small, small roles, he finally got a lead role in a Telugu film. He soon went on to become the reigning superstar of the South, having multiple blockbuster releases in Tamil, Telugu and Kannada. At the peak of his career, his much-hyped movie Baba bombed at the box office. Critics remarked, this is the end of his career. He personally repaid his distributors the losses they had suffered because of this movie flopping. He very soon bounced back, and for his role as Shivaji, he was paid 26 crore rupees, the highest amount any actor had ever been paid in Asia. Soon after that, another one of his movies, Kusilan, bombed at the box office. Being the never give up person he is, in 2019, three of his movies had a collective collection of 1,000 crore rupees. 1,000 crores. Success, it said, it never comes in a straight line. It's always a roller coaster ride. Buckle up, stay the course, and you will always win.